Hi all the lovely ladies and girls, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to talk about a particular lipstick shade. This lipstick shade belongs to the Nykaa Get Set Matte Demi Matte Lip Color range. And the shade that I'm going to talk about today is called as Thirsty. It's a pink shade. I'll show you the swatches and everything and the review about this product. But let me talk about something about this range first, that it was launched by Nykaa, I think, some time back. But I am newly introduced to this. And they have for about 12 to 18 shades, I think, in this range. They have some nudes, some deeper colors. So there's a shade for everyone. I am a pink lover, so I chose this shade because I found this very attractive. And before buying any other shade, I wanted to be in a safe zone. So I bought one shade. I wanted to try the formula first. Then I thought of going for the other shades. So right now I have only one shade. And this is what the packaging looks like. I am very, very impressed with the Nykaa packaging. This is such an ombre-ish kind of a packaging. It's beautiful. If you keep this on your lipstick collection, this is going to definitely stand out. So Nykaa is calling this lipsticks as Demi Matte Lip Cream, but I would rather call it as a gloss, very, very high pigmented gloss, because it is nowhere a matte lipstick. Means definitely something between a gloss and a lipstick, something which is very high pigmented, but a gloss. These are better than most of the glosses I have tried because these are non-sticky. Glosses settles down on your fine lines, so this is not going to do that, and it's very light on your lips. You'll not feel that you're wearing anything heavy. Like a typical gloss, it is not going to stay long on your lips. If you eat something, if you drink something, it's going to transfer very, very easily, and again you have to reapply. And the only thing which is going to happen is once it, like, you know, it just goes out of your lip, it is going to leave behind a stain. That's it. But you have to wear it again for the pigmentation. So you can wear this as a gloss on its own. And also you can wear it as a lip topper. Right now I am wearing as a lipstick topper. I am wearing this on this Nykaa lipstick called a shade. Both of these are in the pink family, so it's looking pretty, very, very pretty on my lips, if you can see. So if you do not like matte finishes lipstick and you want a little bit of glossiness to the matte finish lipstick, you can definitely use this matte, the Nykaa, this glosses on the matte lipstick and give it as a very nice creamy finish. I am going to take this lipstick off and wear this on its own and show you guys how pigmented and how beautiful this shade Thirsty is. So I don't have anything on my lips right now, so let me wear this. So guys, this is what the applicator looks like. It is very, very good to line your lips with it, and you don't need a separate lip liner to line. So this is what the shade Thirsty looks like. It is a very beautiful shade. And as these glosses are very, very pigmented on its own, it is looking very opaque right now, you can see. Very, very flattering shade. I think this shade is going to look good very much on fair to medium skin tone. Dark skin people can also try it, but I think it's going to flatter the fair to medium skin tone the most. I am a pink lipstick lover, and this is such a beautiful fuchsia kind of a pink shade, and I love this. If you like wearing glossy finishes, if you're having a dry and chapped lips, this are the perfect formula for you. And also this formula makes your lips look fuller and juicy, as you can see right now. And this shade in particular is for all the pink lover. If you're a pink lover, don't think twice, just go ahead and buy this shade. You'll not regret. As you can see, guys, the packaging resembles the color of the lipstick. I am planning to buy more shades, maybe from the nudes from this range, and planning to do a video on this, on the shades that I would buy. So this retails for 399 rupees. I think the price is not mentioned in the packaging, but I got it for 290 rupees, I think, recently when Nykaa was giving some discount. So you can always get this product on discount if you're planning to stock up some pink lipsticks. Very, very good option. Shade Thirsty in particular, you can wear it in the daytime as well as in the nighttime. It is not very on the face, very flashy kind of a shade, so you can wear it in the daytime as well. Very pretty, lovely pink shade. So I hope you guys have enjoyed watching this video, and let me know in the comment section what you think about this particular shade, and how did you like it on my face. So hope to see you soon, guys. Bye.